The yaks had been trapped since December, with officials unable to drop food because of poor weather.